Is a huge hurdle for a lot of people. Junk food cravings can stand in the way of our overall wellness and losing weight. Health experts say emotions play a critical role in what we choose to eat. Jeremiah Jacobson shares some tips on how to control your junk food cravings.
If you're craving something sweet or salty instead of fresh and healthy, you're not alone.
Our emotions do impact how we eat. That's why they're called comfort foods. Stress, anxiety, sadness, anger, even boredom can trigger these harmful eating habits like overeating, poor food choices.
Dr. Sanjay Gupta says when we have intense feelings like stress, our bodies make hormones that make us want to seek out comfort food. But he says there are ways to control those cravings.
Find an outlet for your stress. Exercise, nature walks, meditation, time with family and friends.
Gupta says you can also take a tea break. Sipping tea can also help with emotional cravings, or try eating what he calls busy snacks.
That means foods that keep your hands moving, popcorn, vegetables, and a healthy dip.
Gupta says to pre-portion favorite snacks to avoid overeating them. Keep tempting snacks out of reach, or don't even buy them at all. And if all else fails, talk to a doctor.
No shame in seeking help. If what you're doing isn't working, talk to a professional about your emotions and how they might be impacting your dietary choices.
The CDC says it's okay to have comfort foods every now and again. The agency recommends trying a lower calorie version of the foods that you crave. For example, eat smaller amounts of those foods or simply cut back. Instead of eating it every day, maybe try every other day.